A suspect is behind bars following a deadly shooting in southeast Albuquerque. It happened near Walter Street and Cole Avenue just yesterday. Police were called around 3 o'clock in the afternoon to a shooting in the 600 block of Cole. According to Albuquerque police, 19-year-old Alex Trujillo shot a man multiple times following an altercation after Trujillo allegedly threw a rock at a car window. Well, he was arrested at a mobile home park. The gun police say he used found at his grandma's house.